Snoop Dogg and Michael Bublé are returning to The Voice, this time as coaches. Snoop and Bublé will join Reba McEntire and Gwen Stefani on the red spinning chairs for season 26 once the NBC competition series returns in the fall, the network confirmed at Monday's upfront presentation at Radio City Music Hall in New York. Snoop previously served as a mega mentor on season 20, while Bublé was an advisor for Team Blake Shelton back in season 3. The upcoming season 26 will mark McEntire's third consecutive season on the show and Stefani's eighth. The season 25 live shows, with a coaching panel that consists of McEntire, John Legend, Chance the Rapper, and Dan and Shay, continue Monday night at 8 p.m. with a two-hour semifinal. The top nine will perform songs dedicated to their hometowns as they vie for a spot in the finale. The Voice isn't the only collaboration between Snoop and NBC this year. The actor and rapper has been tapped as special correspondent for the network's upcoming coverage of the 2024 Paris Olympics. "It's going to be me in the field, at events, moving through the city, doing the things that Snoop Dogg does," he previously teased at the Television Critics Association panel. "We plan on shaking it up, bringing my own flavor." As for Bublé, his most recent album, Higher, earned him his ninth top 10 on Billboard's top album sales chart and seventh consecutive studio album to debut in the top three. Other past coaches on The Voice include Adam Levine, CeeLo Green, Christina Aguilera, Blake Shelton, Shakira, Usher, Pharrell Williams, Miley Cyrus, Alicia Keys, Jennifer Hudson, Kelly Clarkson, John Legend, Nick Jonas, Ariana Grande, Camila Cabello, and Niall Horan. The Voice airs live on Mondays and Tuesdays on NBC. The season 25 finale will air on May 21st.